So where did you get them from?
Oh, you know, from a little contact I have who really wants you to cut me out of the loop. That's how I get it. What is wrong with you?
Hey, man,
what kind of shit is out there, Billy? All you gotta do is grab it.
And that makes you what? A, shit grabber?
Shit grabber.
Wow. Now, see, I like how you did that. It was very good, very clever. Almost like a joke, you know, only it wasn't funny.
Johnny, you met Ray?
Hey.
Ray Bottino?
Hey.
My brother, Johnny. Johnny the Jew.
Johnny the Jew, how the hell are you? Do me a favor, help keep this degenerate out of jail, all right? At least until he's paid me.
I'll do my best.
Yeah, later.
What's he selling you?
Toys, my boy, toys. Now, come on, let's go.
Man, where are we going, Bill?
Pay somebody a visit.
Billy, man, please don't be a dick.
Johnny, you seem a little tense lately. Have you considered some analysis? Maybe a day spa? High colonic?
Colonic.
I got a toy for you.
Yeah, whatever, Bill. What do you want?
What is this?
What?
What the fuck is wrong with you, man?
What are you talking about?
These deadbeats are the ones who killed Jason in Broker.
Thought it was a Pole or a Serb or something.
We got some bad information, brother. These are the guys. They killed that kid, and look at you. You're acting like you don't even give a shit. You sick or something, man?
These deadbeats killed Jason?
Yes, they did. Now, take one of these grenades and put it through their window. The Almighty forgives, Johnny. The lost don't.
Yeah, amen, Johnny boy.
Break these dead beats up with a bang, brother. That's gonna blow off real good!
Rise and fucking shine!
Deadbeats have got themselves one shitload of heroin. Back it up, Johnny.
Wait, I don't understand.
What?
I thought this was payback for Jason, man. What the fuck is this?
$2 million in arm candy is as good a payback as I can think of. Come
Jesus,
on, brother.
Hold your fucking horses, man. Now we're gonna steal their smack? Slow down.
Slow down, huh? Hold up. Wait. Jesus. Physics lesson, fuckball. Do you know how motorcycles work? Do you, Johnny?
You about to get schooled.
Centrifugal inertia, meaning the quicker your wheels go, the more stable you are. The faster we go, the harder we hit it, the more us brothers pull together. That's why we do what we do. That's how we do what we do. Why? How? They're the same fucking thing.
We go faster, longer, and harder, and that's how we stay together.
Brian, shut up.
What the fuck are you talking about? You gotta stop reading them shitty internet sites, man, and start thinking about what you're doing to us. We lift this shit right now, and every deadbeat on the East Coast is gonna come after our chapter.
Well, that's something your leader will have to worry about, not you, soldier. Brian, grab the shit.
The homeless shit. It's all about fucking squatters' rights.
We're out of here!
Shit! It's the man!
amigo. I'll buy.
Great deals, great deals.
Why, thank you.
Hot dog, hot dog.
Got a lot better.
Live a life of luxury with the motorized scoop.
The big bad biker man.
Liz Torres, the meanest bitch in Bohan.
Oh, come here, sweetie.
Shit, I'd let you kiss me, but I'm afraid you'd stick a knife in my back while I was doing it.
You wouldn't be the first man I tried that trick on, sweetie.
Yeah, I heard the stories. Listen, I also heard you got somebody for that brown.
Maybe. There's an apartment on Cassidy Street in Shuttler. You go upstairs and talk to Charlie on the third floor.
There any heat?
When isn't there? I got a new guy going along with you. He's from Eastern Europe somewheres. If the heat's coming from Charlie, use this Slavic motherfucker to help. But if it's him, you know what you gotta do.
Well, either way, it ain't coming back to you, Liz.
Hey, you know Playboy? He's going along too. Hey, Playboy!
Yo, chill for a second, Joe.
Nah, not really.
Well, don't you wanna dance?
No, I'll just sit right here and wait for your boy.
Ooh! Hey, Johnny!
Yo!
Come over here! Come here!
Yeah.
Nico, this is Johnny. Now, Johnny is sitting on a big pile of heroin. I don't go near this stuff, professionally. But I found him a buyer. We're nervous. Will you oversee the deal and check everything is cool?
Sure.
Thank you!
Well, I gotta go pick up the stuff. So, I'll see you there.
All right.
small-minded attitude.
Give me that shit, man. We got a buyer.
I don't know why Billy got you to handle this, and not me. I mean, what's up with that, huh? I guess your Semites are good at sniffing out a deal. Ain't that right, Johnny?
He didn't get you because Liz Torres and any other two-bit hustler on the street would take you for the little pussy that you are. Rob you blind. But give me that shit.
See you around, big guy.
Buyer is some Asian dude called Charlie.
Like in Vietnam.
Just like the movies, money.
Yo.
Hey, man.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
Come on, let's get
out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
Split up! You head for the roof! I'll go down!
I got you,
fuck
you
them
son
all!
Of a bitch. I'm coming
out. Fucking die!
Get down! Take cover!
What's going up?
Fuck you! Fight me!
Somebody fuck off!
You're God dead, fuckball! Come at me! Come fucking at me! This is it!
Everybody get down! Stay calm! You're mine! Please call an ambulance!
Let's end this!
We need to evacuate the area now!
I need help! I've been shot!
You're gonna have to kill me!
People get
find some cover!
He's dead.
Hey.
Fuck out of here! I'll go down, you go up! Good luck!
It's too easy.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
We going out!
You're up, asshole!
Oh, no!
Don't fuck with me!
gotcha!
You are not safe here! Move! Fall back! Fall back!
Everyone, last asshole of Liberty City! Let's fucking do this! Look at me!
You
push me! Don't you push me! Take it like a man!
By some kind of LCPD drugs task force. Buyer was a pig.
Hell, Johnny, that's not kosher. I'll call you when another buyer's lined up.
Sounds good.
We're moving up in the world, Johnny. There's a congressman needs your help. Tom Stubbs III. I told you keeping that lawyer around would have its uses. This guy's at one of them dumbass gentlemen's clubs in Algonquin. The kind without tits. The jousters.
Politicians and lawyers? What are we becoming, man?
Next thing you're gonna tell me, we're doing some shit kicking for the LCPD.
It's just opposite the Libertonian. Go pay him a visit. If you're still thinking about your brothers and not just your own ego, that is.
Conversation's over. If you got any evidence on me, get a warrant.
Do you have an appointment?
No. I thought I'd inquire about a membership.
Excuse me?
Yeah. Under this ravaged, drug-addled exterior lies the heart of a reactionary prick, so I thought I'd fit right in here.
I think you should leave, sir, before I call the police.
I think you should leave, sir, before I... Dude, it is the 21st century. Let me tell you something. You've got a job wiping rich pricks' asses, and for some reason, you seem a little pleased with yourself.
Will you leave?
Trust me, man, nothing would please me more. But I'm supposed to see Tom Stubbs, and, well, he said to meet him here.
Oh, Mr. Stubbs, sir. Okay, you only had to say so, sir. Follow me, will you? Mr. Stubbs is in the day spa, receiving some back work.
Right you are.
Mr. Stubbs, a gentleman for you.
Oh, thank you, Levis. And thank you. So, you're David Grossman's friend.
Oh, yeah. We're old, old buddies.
Love the old boy network.
Yeah, I can imagine. So, what is it that you want?
Could you excuse us, sugar?
Okay, sure.
And thank you. Best massage I ever had that didn't involve a happy ending or a poignant sense of guilt afterwards.
See you tomorrow.
Tom Stubbs, how do you do?
Well, now that you mention it, I'm starting to feel a little queasy.
Don't be pathetic. No secrets here, pal. Now listen, I'm in a bit of a bother sport.
Well, I think they could fix that with surgery these days, you know?
Can we stop with the jokes? Grossman tells me you're reliable.
Grossman? A
guy's an asshole.
Look, I'm not going to insult your intelligence by pretending to be a good guy. I'm a politician. I'm a cynic. I'm very needy. I need people to like me. I need people to like me so that they elect me. I need people to elect me so that I feel marginally less bad about myself when I stare into the mirror. That being said, I try to do a good deed here and there.
Democracy's a beautiful thing.
Personally, I prefer a benign dictatorship without the pretense of choice. But let's leave the political discussion, shall we?
Yes, let's.
Unfortunately, an awful man has ensured that my chance of being reelected is pretty much zero.
Why? Blackmail?
Not exactly. I need his money, and he hasn't died.
What? You want me to kill your father?
No, that's disgusting. How could you suggest such a thing? My father died years ago, thank God. No, my uncle, that sanctimonious do-gooder, controls the family trust.
Whoa. That's heavy, man.
Yes. So is being arrested for drug running and spending the next 30 years in prison. You and your little gang, I mean.
I see. You make a wonderful politician.
I know. Now, you've got to get the old goat today. Make it spectacular. Make it appear as though it's a terrorist act. That'll do wonders for my campaign in all sorts of ways. Leavis will give you a package on the way out.
Right.
Oh, and Klebitz, trust me, I am what I am. But I look out for those who help me.
A blackmailer with a conscience. Beautiful.
To win all the time with the kind of cars winners have. Okay, my name's...
assassination attempt in progress. Secret Service.
Put down your weapon!
Stay down! Repeat! Stay down!
Out of your car!
Out of your car!
Expensive champagne, fine cigars. Save the planet for only $39.99. The Cara Dilettante. Bad plus good equals better for everyone. Coming up in the next classic Raging Rockbox. Some rebellious classics that have been used in car and tampon commercials.
Terry, it's Johnny. I need some hardware. Can you hook me up?
I got you covered, Johnny. Hang tight. I'll be there soon.
City's police commissioner has expressed fears that the war between two rival biker gangs, the Angels of Death and the Lost, has claimed another victim. The body of Jason Michaels, a member of the Albany chapter of the Lost, was found in Moker, and police believe he was the victim of a gang hit.
Investors are jittery as the Bosdad closed down 23 points, sending markets into a tailspin where a bunch of assholes in suits jumped off on spreadsheets and cried. Not for the hundreds of thousands of people who lost their jobs, but for their bonuses.
Shootings in Hope Beach and Firefly Island, there was a new danger lurking for Broker residents. Arson. Two fires were started in the Hope Beach area, one in an apartment and the other in a taxi garage.
Jonathan, greetings. I reckon I'm better equipped here than our boys overseas. Fucking disgrace. Ta-da!
You're a good man, Terry.
Rock and roll! Okay, this'll do the trick. See you, Terrence.
Later on, my brother.
I'm waiting for my girl.
Red
Fuck
Shane.
It up!
Time for me to do a little something similar to Tai Chi called fucking like a bandit. Great exercise, man. Spiritual.
It's you or me!
For a hero this fall, prepare to build me all over again once more.
Maniac!
Dragon Brain, prepare to believe.
It's a time before time.
Oh no! Wake up the fucking dragons!
We need a hero, or evil will reign for 2,000 generations, and a million orcs to storm these lands, and the CGI build will be apocalyptic! Dragon.
Electroshock.
Stubbs, I'm not gonna be able to disappoint you. Your uncle is no longer with us. For my conscience's sake, I hope your lack of humanity is a genetic quality.
He was a man of the people, a philanthropist, a pompous windbag, and an occasional ketamite. Typical Stubbs, you might say. Sleep easy and drop into the club sometime soon.
With a gun!
come out on top, man.
What the fuck are you doing in here? Sure know how to get yourself into trouble, don't you, baby?
You sure know how to get me out, Johnny.
Come here.
What's wrong? I don't want to hang out here. Can we go?
I don't want to hang here neither. Then again, I'm not the one messing up my head on a week-long ice binge.
I remember when you used to mess around at my place. That don't happen anymore either. Take me home, man. I'm crashing hard.
You all right?
I'm with you now, Johnny boy. How could I not be?
How long you been up? 2 days? Three?
Who's counting?
It ain't good for you. You know that.
Sure, sure. Do you expect me to stay clean when you're not there to look after me?
Maybe if you answered your calls. Fuck, whatever.
Okay, I'm bad, baby. I'm bad. I know it. You should teach me a lesson. Hit me or something. Teach me I'm wrong.
Enough of that.
Teach me, baby. It's the only way I'll learn. Make me hurt.
You're making yourself hurt already, you fucking idiot.
Hit me.
Give me a break, sweetheart. I used to fucking love you.
You're too sweet for words, Johnny boy. You think I'm sweet too?
You ain't good for me, sugar. That's all I know.
Johnny.
erectile dysfunction is more common than you think, especially due to the fatigue and alcohol abuse that often accompanies taking home a large, needy girl from a bar late at night. That's why there's Mollus. Don't let your penis let you down. Mollus overrides the dignity and disgust that often result from a sexual encounter with a desperate girl. So everyone can have the confidence and stamina to make an impression that lasts.
Wow, that was incredible. I see you tomorrow.
Yeah, the back door so my friends don't see it.
Asshole!
Ask your bartender.
Nice place you got here, Sugar.
Not now, honey. I ain't feeling so good.
I thought you said you stopped smoking that stuff.
I did, Johnny boy. I did. I promise. I never lied to you.
Come on, baby. That's crap. You know it.
I never lied to you when I was sober.
Well, my whole life's fallen to shit, sweetheart. I guess it was dumb of me to think this would be any different.
I'm sorry. I know I ain't much, but I'm all yours. You do know that, baby, don't you?
If you say so.
I love you, Johnny. Thanks for saving me again.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, you know what? We're better than this. We can live better than this.
Yeah, well, let's hope so.
Say the word, honey. Take that bike, we'll ride off into the sunset, you and me.
You, me, and that little habit of yours.
You're my habit, Johnny.
And you're ridiculous.
See you soon.
Let's fucking do it!
Let's go find the deadbeats, my friend.
Brothers are still hanging in Algonquin, as far as I know.
Shit. Let's roll, boys! Ourselves scarce, boys.
Help! I'm bleeding to death here!
We'd like to help you, lady, but unfortunately,
9, 8 Central on CCC. Weasel News.
Terror strikes again. This is a terror alert.
Robot stand!
In a bloody and vicious attack that will surprise nobody.
You know, I love to beat...
Ah, Mr. Stubbs is expecting you.
Hey, how you doing, man?
Oh, yes, sir. Hello, sir. I'm fine.
Good. Hey, let me ask you something. Do you really enjoy life?
I don't really know what you mean, sir.
I mean, just serving all these rich morons, you know, smell of money and all that stuff, you know. Does that make you happy?
Yes, sir, something like that. And tell me, sir, are you happy? I mean, has giving the man the, finger really satisfied some inner urge within you, sir?
Well, I think what I've learned is that there's always a man, dude. He just wears a different uniform.
As you say, sir. Mr. Stubbs is in the steam room, right this way.
Plebitz! How you doing, sport?
Hey. I'm fully clothed in a steam room with a murdering politician. Well, my whole life falls to shit all around me. But fuck it, I'm all right. Miss your uncle?
Oh, I've doubled up on the therapy.
Change your therapist.
Oh, but I've been seeing Dr. White since I was 7. Man's a genius.
Okay, what can I do for you, man? I'm not really dressed for this, and you said it was urgent.
Yes, well, there's been a clerical error down in the deepest recesses of the Civic Citadel. A group of outstanding civilians, voters, have mistakenly been taken into LCPD custody.
Well, isn't there something you can do about that yourself, man? Pull some strings or something?
No, I'm afraid not, sport. Way too far down the line for that. Too much red tape, yada, yada, yada. No, all you need to know is that these gentlemen are in a prison transport bus, and you, my friend, need to liberate them.
Sure, I got it.
Now, the bus is at the Leftwood Police Station. Get them out of there, and we will make it worth your while.
Okay. I got it.
Don't sweat it, Klebitz.
Dog.
Coveralls chafing you? Well, you must be used to wearing Perseo suits and shit.
Look, it was a victimless crime. My taxes pay your salary.
Long way from the exchange now, aren't you? You yuppie pricks. Still think you're better than guys like me, huh?
You should be put down. I saw what you did to that orderly. A man's organs ain't meant to look like that. Come on!
Thank you.
You're the best tasting thing I've had since I got locked up.
That's intense. All right, since we've all eaten, we've got a new destination, people.
There's a boat waiting behind the Glow Oil Plant in Actor Industrial.
Shit! I knew it!
Paris! So, what are you folks in for?
For these fellas, it's white-collar shenanigans. Caught with their hand in the cookie jar. My greed was of a more corporeal nature.
I'm gonna take that as meaning you were into some sick shit. Let's not discuss it.
As you wish, dear boy.
I'm guessing it wasn't you I got paid to bail out anyways.
I doubt those who remember me think it a great idea that I am about to be roaming free again.
Okie dokie then.
You, sir. My fellow prisoners and I are most grateful. We've got a boat to catch. Oh, I do like to be beside the seaside. Oh, I do like to be beside the sea. Oh, I do like to walk along the brum, 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 where the brass band plays fiddly bum, 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 bum.
Bon voyage. Your friends are out to sea, Mr. Stubbs. Good luck to them. I think they'll need it.
Oh, don't you worry. Those boys don't need luck. You should have seen them in 73. Believe me,
A short recession and a trip to Panama isn't going to finish those boys off. All traitors by blood. Great genes.
I was thinking the problem might lie with one of the other passengers on their little cruise. Later on, Mr. Congressman. What can I do you for, Congressman?
Oh, listen, Clement. The taxpayer is picking up the bill for this call, so I'm going to make it brief. The amount of help I need from a man with your skills has tripled in volume, and that's a conservative estimate. If you're interested in helping me out with this, you can call me, and I'll tell you what I need. The pay will be more than adequate.
Once you go down the dark path, it just keeps going, don't it, Stubbs? I'll call if I feel the need to keep you in the lifestyle to which you're accustomed. Clayton, man, if you got the time, I'd really like you to bring me a Hell Fury.
Okay, man, okay. I'm bringing it to you. Captain has arrived.
Hey, thanks, Clay.
Hey, man. I'm out of here. Later.
right there, brothers. Let's go.
Okay, brother, let's you and me snuff out these ganja-smoking donuts.
They're in Alderney, hanging out.
Take it easy. Let's go, boys.
Fresco in Alderney.
Motor Trends News, brought to you by the Body 800. Motorcycle merchandising is age for motorcycle clubs these days. You can buy everything from logo drugs paraphernalia to disposable diapers branded by the Angels of Death. Now, North Holland crew, the Uptown Riders, are getting in on the action.
Look, bring the hip-hop attitude to this bike of shit. Uptown Riders got custom sport bikes. We got a clothing line coming out. We got it all. Kids are looking.
Ready?
I fouled.
Double bow, 32.
All right. Okay.
Believe yourself! Believe yourself! Delude yourself! Destroy! This is LCHC!
Damn! Table's leaning! There she goes.
That embryonic cells.
You see that? Give me a break! Fuck. Just the black left to go. Goes to me.
Liberty City, apocalypse. No explosion.
I hear you.
Fighting over food and death.
Not
fighting over a morsel of meat. It's getting corroded.
And now for some more positive updates.